It's been a while since I did like a school vlog, so I don't know yet if it's going to be a one day vlog, a week vlog, or like some days this week, but we'll see how it goes. Before we get into this video, you guys should make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend to share this video. Anyways, guys, so I have a class now. I'm waiting for my roommates to get dressed so we can pay for the class. I'm already ready for the class. It is a GES class, peace and conflict. Is like a combined class with everybody except for College of Engineering. So hi guys, so I'm done with my two classes for now. I'm supposed to have a practical class now, but they just cancelled it, so I'm going to get food. Hi guys, so I just finished my 2-4 class. Today has been a day, honestly. I just finished my 2-4 class. I have 4-6 now. New Horizon class. I'm going to go, don't worry, I'll go for that class. But my phone is like really, really low, so I don't know if I'll still be able to vlog. We'll see. Hi guys. Hi guys. So, I just finished my last class today. It's currently like maybe 5 something, almost 6 o'clock. I finished my last class. I'm very, very tired. I'm waiting for a shot, so my shot is spoiled. My shot is spoiled, guys. And I want the shoe because I want to rock on feet tomorrow like that. Sleepy suit and I don't know. Hi guys, so I'm ready for the day and it is like 10:40 something. I'm ready to leave for my class. Feet, everything looking good. So I'm about to go to my friend's room to check if she's ready so that we can leave. Hi guys, so I just finished the class. I have an hour, so I came to eat. I'll show you guys my food. I think I have another one like 4. I'm not sure yet, but so I don't know if you can hear me, but like I just finished my class and the class I was supposed to have by 4, they canceled it, so I'm just chilling here. I don't know if I'll edit the vlog today, but in case I forget, let me edit now. Yeah. Guys, so today is like, this is like Wednesday, and it's like, and I have a class by 8 that I'm heading for, but then also that I have another class by 10, then I think I'm going for the day. So yeah guys, the sun is sunny in the direction, I guess. Hi guys, so I just finished my 8 AM class. Don't look at me, I'm vlogging. I just finished my 8 AM class. I couldn't record because like even I was kind of strict about phones and all. I'm waiting for my next class at 10 AM class, CSC 206. We come by my soul, that's all it's done. So, let us. I just finished my 10 AM class and I think I'm done for today, so yeah, I'm officially done for today featuring Sammy at school. I think I have fellowship later today. Yeah, I do. So I'll come up with those soon and then I'll do other things later today and I'll update you guys. But shall I just in case, see you guys tomorrow. Guys, so I came out to get some water, then I have a group meeting by 6 o'clock. This is like 5:30, 5:40 thereabouts. So I'll go for my group meeting after I get my later. Hi guys, so today is Thursday and I have a class by 10 that I'm ready for and I'm about to head to. Then I think I have another class at 10 even. I have only two classes today, so here goes. Hi guys, so I just finished my 10 to 12 class. What is the test? I'm supposed to have another class by. I'm supposed to have another class.
That's your business, with my brother.
I'm supposed to have another class. The lecturer is not here, so I don't know if it's already, but everybody's still here. Hi guys, so today is Friday and I look very wonderful right now because I'm taking out my braids today. I want to get my hair done this weekend. I wanted to get it done today, but we'll see how it goes because this is like already 12 and I'm still taking out my braids. I'm almost done. I don't have any class today. I don't have classes on Friday, so I have enough time to take out my braids. I don't know about. But yeah, right now I'm just taking out my braids and watching anime. So yeah, guys. So I'm done with losing my hair. I've washed it. Maybe guys, my front hair, everything is just this. But maybe I'll do all back later because I'm thinking of watching Sunday. Because person is supposed to make my hair. She has other things she's making hair for today. And then tomorrow is Lovefest. So I'll be too busy loving that to make my hair. Guys, so me and Ruth, we have a shoot now. for a school event that will happen much later, like maybe next month or something. So we're heading to the place now that we want to do the shoot, and I'm backing this song.
What?
So yeah, guys.
Marco, say hi.
Hi guys, I know it's very dark. I don't know if you guys can see me, but we're done with the shoot. I'm just outside. There are a lot of people outside right now, playing sports, doing different types of things. Tomorrow is Lovefest, guys. I'm going to vlog tomorrow, so you guys should have space. I don't know if you guys can see, but there are a bunch of people outside playing different sports. Good morning, guys. So today is Saturday, and today is Lovefest. So I just woke up. My roommates are still sleeping. It's like 10 after 10, sure. And I just woke up. So today is Lovefest. You guys are probably wondering what's Lovefest. Lovefest, I've been talking about since. So it's Lovefest about the belt, and it's like this first type of thing that they do on the court. Like vendors will be there selling their different products, food, drinks, clothing items, accessories, like all sorts of things. And then people will come out to buy and patronize them. It's just a vibe, music, everything. It's just this really nice atmosphere. I don't know why I'm stuttering, but like then later in the day, like in the evening, they do like this after party type of thing, like a party. I don't think I'm going for the party. I did not get tickets for it. I do not plan on attending, but we'll see how that goes. Anyways guys, yeah, so that's my itinerary for today. I'm going out to get a few things and then to show you guys what Lovefest basically is. So yeah guys.
Hi guys, so I came outside to get attachments for my hair. Then I'll go out to check out the whole Lovefest thing, maybe get a few things as well because I'm actually hungry and I'm not eating. Yeah.
had a song back in the classroom because the crowd doubled outside, the heat doubled, everything just doubled. But I got small drops, so I came outside to eat. You know, I'll buy food to eat, buy food to eat. That's what I'm doing because I cannot be eating outside. As I'm
guys, this is Mario already eating. Eating small chops.
Hi guys. So I'm done buying everything I want to buy. I've got to know. But I don't know if you guys can hear me because it's quite noisy. Vlog. It's quite noisy. But yeah guys.
Hi guys, so I know I said I wasn't here for the party, but here I am vlogging for you guys for vlogging purposes. So yeah, I'll be back then.
Hi guys, it's Sunday morning. I already know I have to go to church. So I'm heading to church now because I'm ready. I'm heading to church. Then after church today, I'm going to get my hair done. And I think today is the last day of this video, guys. But I'm just going to give you a rundown of how yesterday went because I don't think I ended the video properly yesterday. But yesterday was calm. It was alright. I got some food items, like snack items rather, because there was no actual like proper food. So I got like snacks to eat. Then they were really nice. Everything I got, like the drinks, the food, they were really good, really nice. Then after that, the whole party came. The party was alright. It was my first party of those because I really don't attend, but I attended to vlog show for you guys so that you see how things like that happened. It was alright, but yeah, after that I was really really tired. When I get into my hostel, I just quickly showered and then I went straight to sleep. I don't even think I got anything to eat last night. Yeah guys, so hi guys, so I don't know if you guys can see me. There's no lights because like it's raining, so they took the lights. You guys, my room is like, I don't even know where the water came from. I don't know what broke or what happened, but my room is just like, there's a lot of water in my room. But anyways, it's still raining, that's why it's very dark. I'm getting my hair done. I don't know if you guys can see it. I'm getting my hair done. This was the brightest place I could find in this entire hostel. Oops. Getting my hair done. I still have a long way to go. Oh, I think they just broke that. Thank God. But yeah guys, I have to go and continue making my hair. Hi guys, I'm done making my hair. It looks really really pretty. I love it. Shout out to Mario for doing my hair. But anyways guys, I don't think I'm doing anything again today, so I'm just going to end this video now. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. Thank you for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed already, please do so. Leave a like, comment, and share this video. Tell that friend to tell that friend to tell that friend to share this video. See you guys in the next one. Bye.